guys want some?
Bring them out.
Well, tonight's Varsity Volleyball between the visiting Roncalli Jets and Jordan Holstein Huskies. The new Holstein Husky, the Roncalli, guests, and the WIAA requirement sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, spectators, and education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials of positive sportsmanlike manner. Role-playing, racial, sexist, or ethnic comments, or any other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are brought to the rules in the site of competition. First, your visiting Roncalli Jets. Serving first, number 11, Bella Jackie. Serving second, number 10, Gretchen Kamen. Serving third, number 18, Amber Michael. Serving fourth, number 14, Grace Miller. Serving fifth, number 6. Caitlin Kinslaw. Serving six, number 3, Jenna Wall. And the libero is number 4, Lindsay Culligan. And the final coach by Ashley Johnson. And now, your two most muskies. Serving first, number 10, Natalie Strauss. Serving second, number 7, Carly Tony. Serving third, number 17, Peyton Frenzer. Serving fourth, number 5, Riley Davis. Serving fifth, number 13, Kaya Yeager. Serving sixth, number 9, Michaela Meyer. And your libero is number 14, Haley Coleman. The rest is coached by Henry Tesco.
Oh! Yeah. Thank you. 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 Everybody would just stick around for a little bit. We're gonna celebrate these seven girls who have been with us. And put a lot of time and thought off of the last 3 years.
Congratulations, Varsity. You've always been an inspiration of mine, and I'm so glad I got to spend the last 3 years watching you grow as a player and as a person. I will cherish every moment we spend together for as long as I live, and I am truly lucky to play with you. I will never forget my freshman year when you took me under your wing to show me what it's like to have a goal. So who kind of knows what it is to this force of this life in general? You always have my back, and I cannot thank you enough for that. I'm going to miss you so much more than we know, but I'm also very excited to see where this new journey will take you. Thank you for being another big sister to me, and thank you for being the best influence I could ever imagine. This sport won't be the same without you. I hope you forever stay supportive, loving, and overall determined woman that you are today. Love that.
You are the goofiest goober on the team. I always loved when your little hands and I was in the front row when you couldn't be getting ready to serve, and you always have something funny to say. You always find a way to make me laugh, even though you goof around. You're mostly focused and keep everyone else mostly focused. I love our bus rides coming from game to competitors and all that for your sassy jokes. That is if you weren't sleeping.
Thank you.
The people who don't know me, she's funny, confident, competitive, and so sweet. The woman her face will be moved, and sometimes she looks at me like burst for us. She may seem like she's mad, but she's not. Whatever's bothering her off the court, she doesn't play with it. She steps on the court ready to play and always gives it her all. You're allowed to make the whole room, smile, so contagious. You are so beautiful. I've looked up to you for as long as I have known you. You have been a leader in the world, not only for me, but for a lot of people. I'm so glad that I knew this guy closer. I wish you the best of luck wherever your future takes you. We'll all miss you, the teammates, friends, and remember, I'll always be your dad. And I'll always be my favorite coach. We love you, Gracie, not only have you been the best older robot for the past few years, but also my biggest inspiration. Although we couldn't all stay close, we couldn't go to the past year and take so much fun. Our team talks at work, our family competition, and our colleagues are at the games, as we care what it changed the world. I remember when I came here, we went to the beach from the start. I found myself calling her just like you when I was older, because we were such a fun group of person. We're going to miss you so much this year, but you're going to make it so far. I'm so proud of you. Obviously, you're supportive, but then to the future someday or across the world. I love you so much, and you still owe me that knowledge.
We get another round of applause for our